It's appalling how many pay no attention. They don't have time to get involved. Don't even have time to vote. Some 40 million Christians last time to say they're Christians don't have time to vote. Inattention destroys democracy. I actually thought of a good bumper sticker for this. It should just say, "Don't vote woke." I like it. Because it's important how you vote. You must vote the principles of God.